Lastly, we have scorned all natural barriers of land and sea and have leaped into the air in our never-satisfied desire to go more quickly from place to place. Through the air, our continent may now be spanned from coast to coast in less than a single day. Over the intricate map of our railroads and highways have been blazed the paths now regularly followed by thousands of airplanes.